So if you have an iPhone or iPad, you might have seen a screen like this. A connect to computer icon appears on the black screen. Above it is a message that says, support.apple.com iPhone restore. This could happen when you try to update, restore, or simply restart your device. Today we'll show you how to fix this with 4 simple tricks in 2 common scenarios. Let's jump in. In this part, we'll assume you run into this during an update or restart, so apparently you don't want to lose any data, then here goes the force restart. For iPhone 12, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button, let it go when you see the Apple logo. Okay, it doesn't seem to work. Let's move on to the next one, update iPhone using iTunes. If it's iTunes that got you here, skip ahead to the next solution, one click to exit with Reboot. So once installed, plug your phone into the computer. If recognized, iTunes should tell you to update or restore. Let's go with the update. Then hit update again to confirm. It's downloading the firmware now. Your device will start updating once it completed. If everything works swimmingly, you'll see the home screen very soon. If iTunes is giving you errors, here is the third method, one click to exit recovery mode using Reboot. There's a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, attach your phone to the computer. The exit recovery mode button will be highlighted instantly, go ahead and click on it. Seconds later, you'll see the home screen, it's as simple as a restart, besides you don't need to use any buttons on the device. Most importantly, all your data and setting will remain intact. Just like this. If you have been in the middle of an update and want to complete it, here is how to do it with Reboot. So make sure your phone is still connected and in recovery mode. Then go to the Repair Operating System section. It's saying Reboot will fix your phone without data loss, go ahead and hit Fix now. Here you'll get the latest iOS firmware, just click on the download button. Once done, we can start the repair. Make sure you are on a good network and keep the device connected during the entire process. Well done, now you should see the home screen again. If you have been in the middle of a restore with iTunes, let's say you want to remove the passcode, or restore the phone to factory settings. Then here goes the second part, we'll show you how to complete the restore with Reboot. This time we click on the menu icon on the upper right corner, then hit factory reset iPhone in the drop-down menu. Then everything goes the same like the default repair, click fix now. Download the firmware, then repair now. Reboot will help you complete the restore left halfway with iTunes. Well done, now it says the repair has completed. When the hello screen comes up, go ahead and set it up. So there it is. We made the device working again for both scenarios. That's it, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.